The Court of Appeal has this morning declined to reinstate 8 clauses of the controversial Security Laws Amendment Act that had been suspended by the High Court. The 3-judge bench ruled that the Attorney General, Githu Muigai, had not proved that the suspension of the clauses had created a vacuum in fighting terrorism. KTN's Linda Ogutu reports.
The court was not told that the grant of the conservatory orders.
In their ruling, appellate judges Daniel Musinga, Patrick Kiage and Agnes Murgor ruled that the Attorney General Githu Muigai had not proved that the suspension of the clauses had created a vacuum in fighting terrorism. Githu had argued that the ruling would affect the dispensation of justice and that the judge failed to consider the terrorist threats the country was facing and which the new law was meant to contain. The clauses that were suspended by Justice Odunga include Clause 12, 16, 26, 29, 48, 56, 58, and 64. Justice Odunga noted that sections of the new act raises questions of human rights violations.
What is more important about this ruling today is that the judges have made a fundamental statement, and that is that in whatever we do, there is no instrument above the Constitution.
He noted that Clause 12 introduces a clause that limits the freedom of expression and of the media and imposes a hefty fine. If implemented, there is imminent danger of offenders losing their liberty. Clause 64 introduces an offence of publication of a statement that is likely to be understood directly or indirectly as encouraging or introducing another person to commit or prepare to commit an act of terrorism. Odunga said provisions contained under the Penal Code are oppressive and are inconsistent with the Constitution. Clause 48 introduces a ceiling on the number of refugees and asylum seekers in the country. The judge found the new regulation discriminative in nature and inconsistent with the international instruments and treaties to which Kenya is a signatory. Section 26, which dealt with the Evidence Act as amended, would violate the constitutional rights of accused persons to a fair trial. The new law wanted evidence withheld from accused persons. Section 12 and 16, according to the petition, was meant to limit the rights to fair trial and was seen as unreasonable to the extent that it denied an accused person adequate time and facilities to prepare a defense. The judge observed that the right to fair trial cannot be limited. The National Intelligence Service will also not interfere with the privacy of individuals as proposed under Clause 56. The ruling means that the affected sections remain suspended and no agency or authority can use them until the matter is fully determined. Chief Justice William Mutunga has already appointed a 5-judge bench led by Justice Isaac Lenaola to determine the constitutionality of the security law. Other judges in the bench are Justices Mumbi Ngugi, Hilary Chemitei, Hedwig Ogunde and Joseph Oguto. While making the appointment of the bench, the CJ was categorical that the dispute must be heard in January and a determination made on or before February 13th. Linda Ogutu, KTN Prime.